My guide, Carmen, took notice of the jewel board I referenced as I studied. She told me about a Pachisi board she had recently seen at the British Museum that showed images of jewels like those on my board. Having loved playing Pachisi with my father as a child, my curiosity was piqued. Seems as though the board she saw at the museum showed jewels with a striking resemblance to those she'd seen me play. Latitude and longitude coordinates also decorated the board Carmen saw. I wonder where they could lead me. Is this yet again another ancient clue? Could this be the link to help me prove that the golden jewel board was, in fact, stolen from Moctezuma?
Thank you. Thank you.